Talk Real Solutions. And I'm your host, Tyrone Thompson. I want to thank you for tuning in to the show. Today is
when black people qualify as a racist. Any black man or woman who defends their own against devils, such as those within the pale-skinned group, are called many things, and racist so happens to be one of the latest. Until I have enslaved you for more than 300 years, raped your girls, your mother, and your boys, established a wealthy nation from your labor, burned out, beat, and lynched you during Reconstruction, demonized you in the media, reduced jobs and good education in your community, seeded guns within your communities, created and doctored laws tailored for locking up the maximum number of pale-skinned persons, only then will I, a black man, be a racist.
This is your host, T. West. Welcome to AfroSynergy.
Shout out to Sardinetta, Sardinetta Studio, right? Because you don't get stuff like this nowhere. This is changing. This is changing. Entertainment, it's changing education. This is epic. Y'all better receive Sardinetta Studio.
When you're ready for the latest breakdowns, latest news, latest presentations, there's only one place to go, and that is Sardinetta Studios.
Black man, wake up. Black woman, wake up. Sardinetta Studio, the greatest media on the planet. We right back at you. Thank you for having me, House of Consciousness. I love you. Peace.
Check out the channel, Sardinetta Studios. The brother's going to be bringing a lot of lectures through. You get your live lectures. You're going to get some on-point documentaries and things of that nature. So make sure that you subscribe, spread the word, let your peoples know. Sardinetta Studio is the new channel. All right? Peace.
Tune in.
This is Miss Archduchess, a black woman who's proud to be black.
I'm just saying, if she ain't got a booty, I ain't trying to hit it.
You know a nigga's biggest weakness is a white girl with a fat ass.
These black girls need to watch out, because white girls is winning.
Nah, like a foreign bitch, you know, that Spanish, that Latin type.
Nah, like that Asian type.
Yeah, like an Oriental mixed bitch.
Daddy from the Philippines, mama from Atlantic, mama from Africa.
Mama from sugarcane and segregation, from too much pride and not enough perm.
Mama from the gutter, from Section 8, from hood rat black belly.
But she don't look like her mama, though.
I don't fuck with black girls.
I know 4 brands of hydrocortisone by heart. I have a Pinterest board dedicated to lemon juice recipes for lightening skin.
No, too dark is the answer to a question I've given up asking.
Puerto Rican.
Italian.
Bayesian.
Thai.
I know they want me to be everything I'm not.
I need a girl who knows her place. I don't like that black power shit, that nappy Afro shit, that walk out your house like your mama ain't teach you how to look presentable shit. To be woman and black is to be born knowing your beauty does not belong to you.
Is to be the first and last person to love yourself.
Is to know you're not desirable to your own kind.
I grew up learning how to protect men who hate me.
Learned how to be the silencer to their pistol.
Learned how to be the revolution spit shining their spines. Behind every great man is the woman who taught him how to load the ammunition.
Behind every great man is the woman who pulled the trigger. Behind every great man is a chorus of voices buried beneath the gunfire.
I want an educated woman. I'm not talking book smart. I'm talking sheet smart.
A woman who understands the actual purpose of her mouth. In college, a boy said he didn't date black girls.
Like his mama wasn't a black girl.
Like his sister wasn't a black girl. Like he ain't drink milk and fat off a black nipple.
Like he wasn't birthed from a black womb.
Like a black woman's body ain't bend for him.
Ain't spill herself to make room for him.
Like exiting a black woman's body ain't a blessing disguised as a shadow.
Like black ain't beautiful unless it's mixed.
To be woman and black is to be magic.
Is to be the witch that wouldn't burn.
Is to survive the white men with their needles and nooses.
And the black men with their hearts in their knuckles.
To be black and woman and alive is to be resilient.
My very existence is defiance.
But they want a good woman. A silk-skinned woman soft enough to break.
A woman whose vein is blue enough to get into the club. Who knows her way around the inside of a washing machine.
Who's the color of happily ever after.
A woman who knows how to burn off her skin without screaming,
without making a sound.
Talk Real Solutions. And I'm your host, Tyrone Thompson. I want to thank you for tuning in to the show. Thompson, I want to thank you for tuning in to the show. Today is